of war are often planted by those you trust the most. King Atreus's reign was peaceful and prosperous. So how did it come to pass that his own brother would usurp the throne? And who is this man that the new King Taros fears so much?